Welcome everyone, this is Apptech Pro. Today is Wednesday, August 7th, and we have an iPhone 7 Plus with a cracked screen. And the digitizer is going out as well. So I'm going to go ahead and replace this with an OEM grade screen, as well as the water seal. And as always, I'm going to go ahead and start the timer, speed up the video, and show you the final result. Hope you enjoy. So I'm going to pause the video for a second. Anytime I see, so this phone's been repaired before. Anytime I see something missing in the phone, screws, things like that, I let the customer know. So this is missing the whole back plate that's supposed to be on the phone. I see this all the time from shops. And then, so the back plate is supposed to cover this whole piece. Similar to how this looks right here. So you can see the difference. So this whole back plate is supposed to be on the back. So it's supposed to have the back plate, and then it's missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 screws. So I just wanted to point that out before I continued. Our screens come with the back plate already pre-installed. So I'm going to go ahead and start the timer again and finish up with the repair. I've been on a long road with the devil right beside me. Rising with the morning sun. It's a hunger that drives me. Oh Lord, send my soul. Take my pain and turn it into gold. Cause all I know, all I know, all I know is champion, I can take a beating now. And we are done. 15 minutes and 12 seconds. And we have a brand new iPhone 7 Plus with the OEM grade screen. And the water seal around it as well. So if you need an iPhone repair, screen replacement, battery replacement, unlock so you can go to different carriers. Anything to do with iPhones, we'll be happy to help you. Also, if you get the chance to like, comment, and subscribe. And share the video on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, things like that. It truly helps. And thank you to all of our customers. Thank you for those who watch the videos. And until next time, I will see you guys soon. Thanks again.